here. I'm going to look for my Sirius cluster. Hopefully I can find it. You can see this star. This is Sirius. And at a much higher vibrations frequency and velocity of orbs going counterclockwise. Both in revolutions around the nucleus and spin on axis way orbs. It's in a bad spot, it's right above my head. I'll try and hold the camera steady. It's a lot brighter than the other one that I just filmed. This is now Saturday, early in the morning, the 17th of January. It's really bright. That's a big start. Fortunately, I can't get any closer to the movie version of the camera. And back off. See if I can get it to come in. Falling off. And I'm not doing that on the maximum range. See a little star next to it. Should be another one. I can't see that one. It's not completely clear out. There's some clouds here and there. So I'll only be able to see the brightest objects and then back off. way again. Okay, this is Sirius picking up the little stars.